Did Kate Middleton get an eternity ring after giving birth like Meghan Markle? The royal family has many traditions when it comes to celebrating milestones, but is giving a push present one of them? Meghan Markle was seen wearing an eternity ring after giving birth. Find out if Kate Middleton also got one and more about the royals and how they celebrate this kind of milestone. Meghan Markle got an eternity ring for her anniversary with Prince Harry. The Duchess of Sussex made her first public appearance at the Trooping the Colour after giving birth. Many noticed that she was wearing a new ring, which many assumed was a present from her husband after giving birth. The ring was reportedly a gift to celebrate their anniversary, according to People. The anniversary was also publicly remembered through the royal couple's Instagram account, where they shared never-before-seen photos from their wedding day. Markle stacked the eternity ring with her wedding band and engagement ring. Eternity rings are given for milestone events in the royal family. Did Middleton receive one as well? Prince William gave Kate Middleton an eternity ring after she gave birth to Prince George. The Duchess of Cambridge also got a gift from her husband after giving birth to their first child with an eternity ring. The designer of the band is reportedly Anushka, and it has 23 carats of diamonds, according to Hello. Middleton now wears three rings on her ring finger with her gold wedding band and her sapphire 12-carat engagement ring. The engagement ring was picked by Princess Diana in 1981 out of a catalog, and it was seen as controversial. She reportedly got push presents for her other children as well. The presents didn't end there. The royal reportedly got presents after giving birth to Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis. Royal etiquette expert Micah Meyer talked about this tradition with the Sun. The Duchess of Cambridge received a present after the birth of her children, 5-year-old Prince George, 3-year-old Princess Charlotte, and it's speculated she did for 8-month-old Prince Louis as well. When Prince George was born in 2013, Prince William gave his wife a circular pendant inscribed with their firstborn's full name, George Alexander Louis. After Princess Charlotte's birth in May 2015, Kate received a pair of £3,500 tourmaline, green amethyst and diamond earrings designed by Kiki McDonough. Given this history, Meyer predicted that Markle would get jewelry too. That's not just because it's a royal tradition. From the beginning of their relationship, they have used jewelry to keep close, with the duo wearing matching bracelets while Meghan was in Toronto and Prince Harry was in London. I believe Prince Harry will give a piece of keepsake jewelry that will publicly be worn the week of the birth. It sounds like the two duchesses received eternity rings from their husbands for different occasions. However, jewelry is a popular gift after someone in the royal family gives birth. Chances are they won't be seen stacking any more rings on their ring fingers, but will be getting other kinds of jewelry in the future from their husbands.